to bed. Now.
Chop, chop.
Hey, look. There he is.
With his ever faithful little bleeder. Hello, Esco. Wake up.
What? What happened?
Got sloshed, stewed, and 57 other varieties of drink. That's what happened. Get up. Time to have a drink.
Me alone. And a puke. Three of us get together, always ends like this.
Let's find a fourth. Better. A woman.
Not right here, but again. We don't want to wake her.
What about that sorceress you talked to? Think about it. You turn on the megascope, cordially invite her, she teleports here. You bring some friends. How's that sound?
Lambert.
You're a genius.
Of course I am. So, we inviting the lobs to our bath?
Fuck yeah! Summon the bitches!
All right. How's this work?
Well, twist here, turn there, and you gotta say something in Elvish.
Easy peasy, let's do it.
Hey, hang on. When this Ida sees us, we'll scare up. I mean, we don't look anything like sorcerers.
I know. Yennefer's clothes. Let's dress up. Bags are over there.
What's this thing you got for dressing up?
Shut it, wise ass, or I'll lace your corset up so tight you'll shit in your bloomers.
Stop whining, Esco. Times you gotta squeeze into something.
Frippery!
We don't tell a soul, understand? This stays here.
Sure brought a lot of crap. You'd think she was moving in.
Shh. You don't scare Gerald.
Yes, perfect. Like it was made for you.
Sure. As soon as I let it out, a bit in the waist.
Stop talking. Get dressed. Not that one. Don't compliment your complexion. Damn, Esco. You got an hourglass figure.
And you're an ass. Come on, go. Things tight as hell.
Now, I'll do the talking. You two fiddle with the crystals. Had no blood dip love.
What is this? Who's that?
So sorry. We were never here.
Guards! Pull tight, Your Excellency! Oh! The lodge! The lodge has come for me!
I trust you have an explanation for this. A very good one.
Go to bed. Now.